Pretty great tonight. We went a little bit of a roll. I thought, that was a great 60 minutes. We were focused in the first and had a great second period. And I think the game got a little sloppy with the penalties and some of the stuff went on in the third. But I think we stayed focused and played hard and played our game. And it's nice to see. I think we're starting to see that we've matured from last year. We had a little bit of a roller coaster every game, but it's two really good games in a row on Saturdays. It's pretty good too.
You guys are finally done with this 4-game and 7-day streak here. How do you think your team performed overall?
Obviously, we're 4-0. We were great. The kids played hard. I was a little worried about our jump tonight. I thought we might be a little bit flat. But that certainly wasn't the case. It's great. I'm real proud of the guys. And you might think we're done. I don't. But we got 2 days here. We play two more. So it's a tough stretch at the beginning of the year. Just the way the schedule worked, I think it's 8 games in 16 days. It's a lot of hockey early on, and then we'll get some time off before it comes to the end.
Jeremy Langlois is leading the team with 7 goals on the season. So how is his presence on offense affecting your team?
He's been great. I mean, he's not just with the offense, but I think his compete level's been excellent. He's been great on the penalty kill. Excellent defensively. He's really matured as a player. He's off to a great start. Probably should have had another one tonight. I think he missed an empty netter, which he wished he'd had back. But he's playing with confidence and even more than the offense. Like I said, I'm real happy with the rest of his game.
The power play looked pretty good at times. What are some of the things you guys have been working on?
Just trying to get the guys to move it and kind of take what they give us. And I think we did a good job of that tonight. I think we also want to try to not be too cute, and we did fall into that a little bit. It wasn't too bad, but I think when we get in trouble, we're too cute with the puck and try to be too fancy. And I think sometimes we just need to be greasy and get pucks to the net and go in there and get back for rebounds.
Well, it felt good. It was a good opportunity on the power play. We kind of got them running around, and he gave me a pass back, and I had a lot of time, so just buried my head, firing up the net, and hopefully not putting
it on him. Were you looking for that far corner?
I was just trying to get in the top of the net. I know the goalie had a hard time getting over, so really, I just buried my head and hoped for it to go in.
True freshman, what's the transition been like this year?
It's been good. It's been good. The guys are helping me a lot with it. The teams we played haven't been ECAC teams or anything like that so far, so it's going to pick up. It's gonna be more of an adjustment as it goes on, but so far, so good.
Talk about playing on a line with Captain and Langlois.
Yeah, I'm pretty fortunate to be put on a line with those guys. They're some pretty good players, and even then they help a lot with the transition. They help a lot, just little things tell me where to go when I'm, kind of confused and stuff like that, so it certainly helps a lot.
Any other questions?
There's lots of things. Scoring's coming from everywhere. It's pretty balanced, which is a good thing. We're consistent. We're playing 60 minutes. Guys are having a lot of fun out there. We're tight as a team. Things are just rolling right now. And we just gotta keep at it. And keep getting better every day. And just learn from every day as much as we can.
You've been in this position before with a quick start to a season. Does this year feel any different?
It's hard to say. It's definitely different because we're more of a veteran team. 2 years ago when we went 12-1 at the start, we had like 15 freshmen and sophomore in the lineup every night. So different story this year, and it's definitely a good thing. Experience goes a long way, especially deeper in the season.
Any questions?
Play got physical there in the second and third period. You just thought about the atmosphere, I guess.
Yeah, they had a hit there at the end of the second. I got great at it. The guys were pretty upset about it. And, it's important, with situations like that you come together as a team and, you pick each other's back up and you watch for each other. So it was good to see tonight. I think the fans like to see that a bit too. Hopefully that'll attract a few more fans every game. And we have fun. That's why we play the game. We really enjoy that kind of stuff.